Now you all heard the story about Bethlehem, how the child was born and the three wise men. Heard the preacher tell it like the preacher does. Let me tell your children, that's not how it was. Now you might ask me what I'm talking about. Now Brandon made his living playing jazz, you see. But jazz was a big around 1 AD. So he got himself a job in the palace, and Mary learned about the kings in the desert sand. Let me tell you children that at any time, three kings in the desert, that's a real life. Yes it is. But Herod heard of it too. So the Magi told old Herod that they had come to find the newborn King of Kings to heal our sins. Then old Herod told his guards to follow those Magi, and that the only king around here was gonna be him. Then he told the soldiers as I recall, when they found that child to kill them all. Granddad overheard what Herod said, and they had to act thus, or else they'd all be dead. So singing in the desert, that's far rarer.